was it? Somebody called from Philadelphia and wants to do a phone interview with us tonight, I think, or something, for a magazine. And the guy goes, yeah, my little brother's right here. He's like 14 and he loves you guys. And he's trying to start a band. You know, what advice have you got for him? I don't know, just don't get discouraged.
How do you guys keep from being discouraged?
Just keep working harder.
Yeah.
It's like anything, you know, people get divorces, they get a second job, you know, stay busy, forget about things. It's not like we forget about, we just try to work to wipe them out. Work harder. Stuff. But, you know, just that's the general thing. You know, always think and don't get discouraged.
Did you have any real concrete idea of what you're trying to do?
Good question. We just try to really get people to think. You know, we used to have a lot of reasons for, we used to make up a lot of reasons on how we could make them think.
Yeah.
You know, like, you know, breaking somebody's mental defenses down through repetition. You know, that's always a good one. Just making them think and letting them have a good time, maybe, too. I think that's pretty important. It's all right to rag on stuff, but still got to be able to rock. It all comes down to it. It's got to have a beat.